Ifrit, the Infernian. He doesn't share the Glacians' fondness for mankind. But you can expect a warm welcome. I shall await you above.
Stay cool. He's gonna bring the heat.
Hang in there, buddy! Stay down! We'll keep him busy!
Knock! Over here! Quickly! Before he strikes again!
Here comes! I got your back!
Here you go.
Let's go!
Yeah. What can we do to kill it?
Stay back so it doesn't kill us!
Thank you.
What did she say?
Told me to bring back the light.
That's our next stop. On we go.
At long last, the Citadel.
The throne is just up ahead.
It's all lit up?
Guess he's expecting company.
He wants this as bad as we do.
Think the elevator's working?
Huh. Sure looks like it.
He is really taking us by the hand.
Yeah. He'll save our legs the walk up.
The throne room waits outside.
Yeah. And so does Arden.
Acting like he owns the place.
It's time to take it all back.
It ends here. Tonight.
Remember how nervous we were in front of King Regis the day we left?
That was the last time we were in here.
Yeah, they've been not much farther.
Well, shall we? Knocked?
Yeah, but... hold on a sec. Prompto, can I see your photos?
Yeah.
I just need one. To take with me.
Oh, yeah, I get it. You can take whichever you like. Think of all the places we've been. All the shops along the way.
Always something new around every corner.
And no car like the Regalia. Took us around the world and back.
Ah, yes.
Then it's settled. That's the one? No backsies?
Yeah.
What is that?
I'm afraid you're out of luck. The throne brings you here. It seats only one.
Off my chair, Jester. The king sits there.
Oh, Nocht. How I have waited for this. Longer than you could ever know. Tonight, the dreams of the Blood Royal come to an end.
Spite's all that's kept him going.
Talk about a grudge.
Arden sits the throne.
Not for long. This is my ascension. What did you do?
They have no place in this. The Battle of Kings. Come, Noctis.
Yeah.
It ends now.
The once helpless and hapless prince. Is he now ready to claim his crown? Don't let us down. Let the games begin.
No, now they end.
So you are the chosen king.
Pay attention.
And so it ends. Where is your head? Disappointed. Can't you do any better than that? 10 years, and nothing to show for it. action, then. The kings of yore are on hand, calling you forth to oblivion. Yet when your father died, you were off playing with your friends. When your beloved died, you lay watching, powerless to stop it. You think 10 years is a long time? It is nothing to me. I lived in darkness for ages! Now it is over, Majesty. What will you do? Banish the demons and bring peace? Erase me from history once more?
This time, you can rest in peace. Close your eyes. Forevermore.
I will await you in the beyond.
So this is farewell.
Yeah. Here we are.
It's all you.
No turning back now.
Prompto. Gladio. Bigness. I leave it to you. Walk tall, my friends.
Godspeed. And take care. Majesty.
Come. I'm home. I walk tall. And though it took me a while, I'm ready now. I love you all. Luna. Guys. Dad. The time we had together, I cherish. Kings of Lucis. Come to me!
Thank you.
The four of us around a campfire. How long's it been?
An eternity.
So yeah.
Out with it.
I just... Damn it. Why the hell is this so hard? So I've made my peace. Still, knowing this is it, and seeing you here now, it's more than I can take.
Yeah, you're damn right it is.
Huh, you spit it out.
That's good to hear.
Well, what can I say? Do you guys are the best?
Dearest Luna, you did well to deliver the ring to Noctis. wayward, though my son may indeed be. He has made me proud. May you too know happiness.
Thank you.